Oh, well, hi and welcome.
We're late.
Saturday again, Kaimi and I are going to do another sound journey. Welcome to all of these beautiful beings in our home. Yay. So glad to see you all here and like masked up and ready to go. For those of you in the digital world, we welcome you as well to the morphogenic field of evolution. This is a good place to come and heal. Lots of vibrations from these instruments help tune you up and get your meridians all lined up and cleared. Sometimes when these sounds hit blockages in your meridians, you might find little tweaky things happening. Not to worry. What I am worried about though is this video that's glitching terribly, so have a great experience. Hopefully the sound is not. Want to shout out to Kevin Roddy, thank you for letting me borrow this beautiful handpan. I'll be playing that later and you'll have to excuse me, I'm not all that experienced with a handpan. Been playing my razz for a long time, but this is different. So I'm probably going to mess it all up, and it'll be fun, and hopefully relaxing. as per usual, Kaimi and I shall share three breaths as we get started. During those three breaths, we ground and grow roots into Mama Gaia. You are invited to do the same. The story I make up is that when you're well grounded, there's channels for energy that you're finished that might get knocked loose in the journey to go back to Mama Gaia, who transmutes it and sends it back up to me or you or somebody. She uses it, and those roots also give her access to fill you up. Kaimi reminds me always, even when I'm not paying attention, that taking an intention into this journey can be a beneficial thing. Certainly not required, but there is a lot of energy that gets made available as these sound waves move through your interstitial tissue and shake things up and vibrate the water and move the molecules around, and then electrons get vibrating and away you go. That energy can be used just holding the intention that you want is a great way to use it. Anything else? We're going to breathe and go. We're already late. We started a whole minute late. Oh no. Oh, and I never turned this on. So you probably haven't heard a word I've said. Fortunately, we do have mics that pick it up where we'll be able to pull it out in post-production. Hi, there we are. I'm going to start over.
No.
Welcome to the journey. Inviting the cat. All right, y'all have a pleasant journey. We'll see you on the other side. As the sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently guide you home. And as consciousness returns to this body and this here and now, the invitation is to invite a little movement. Perhaps the gentle curling of the fingers towards the palm. Maybe tap dancing if you're really into it. But holding on to those little pearls that may have shown up in your journey. Remembering what the universe has invited you to remember. For those of you in the digital world that have had to put up with this glitchy video all night, thank you. Your eyes should have been closed anyway. We're going to let you go with the invitation to drink plenty of water over the next few days. It'll help flush out anything that got loosened up and your body no longer needs. It's also a good idea to take good care of your spirit for a few days. I make up that sitting through a sound journey and allowing your energy to be, your meridians to be finely attuned, might leave you slightly vulnerable. I don't know, it might actually strengthen you and make you stronger, but either way, get lots of hugs from people you love. That's never bad advice, right?
Right.
And if you have a cat, coconut cream. Just saying. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you again. Smash that like button!
Mahalo and aloha.
Bye!